sua oportunidade.
So, firstly, what I need is a candidate, obviously. Some lion matches, because it's the best. So, going to light it on. So what I have is a liquid clinic hand sanitizer from Cliqs. Yeah. So what I'm going to do first, I'm going to pour a sanitizer here because this one is very little. So let's see how big is going to be the flame. Let me just step back. Oh, my bad. Let me try it again. Ooh! Ooh! So I'm going to try it using a paper. So we've tried using a sanitizer, but this flame is not much bigger. So the second product will be, a Doom right here, which is called Mountain. You don't care. So I'm going to take a paper. I'm gone. Using the Mountain Doom, we didn't see any flames. So didn't work, failed. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to try using another Doom. So I want to see what's going on, what's going to happen. So let's do it. And I have a Doom here, so I want to see what's going to happen. Oh, damn, you see that? Did you see that? Oh, it's finished. Let's get into the dead product and see which product is going to produce a larger flame. Let's get into it. So the dead product will be my neighbor's cologne, which I bought it illegally. However, you put it, so I've got his cologne right here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to spray it here and see what's going to happen. Oh, she's nearly finished right here. But then let's try it for the last time, or for the second last time, yeah. Is aroma. Don't know what is it. Is it lemon or orange? But doesn't matter. So I'm going to try it. Woo! Did you see that? Damn! Let me just turn it around. Looks like I'm going to paint this house. Yeah. Disappoint me again, my friend. Let's play it for the last time. Yeah. The beginning was good, but the second part, I hate it. Ooh. Oh my god! Damn! Let's try it for the last time. Damn! I'm going to paint this house. Damn, looks like my prediction worked very well, even though the second time it wasn't that good, but because I was not expecting this to happen. I thought the other products were going to be good, but I was not expecting this. This is an amazement. This is a very astonishment. It's very astonishing. Damn. Let's get into the last product, which is what is it? That's correct. So this product, I'm going to put it here because it was the best. This one, sanitizer. It tried though, yeah. But this one, it shows me. This one, I was not expecting this at all. I was not expecting this. So right here, we got some Listerine. So I'm going to try to produce some flames using a Listerine here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to return this sanitizer here, and then I'll pour this Listerine here so that I can spray it, because I cannot, there's no other way to produce a flame with this while it's wide open. So yeah. After this, I'm going to be thrown away from this house. Not bad, also with some Listerine here. Let's try it for the last time, let's try it for the second last time, for the third, okay, last time. It smells good, anyway, it smells good, yeah, thanks to Listerine. Because this thing is like, it's made of alcohol, I think. It's made of alcohol, so it must produce some flames. These products that are made of alcohol are very disappointing me this time. They are very disappointing me. Don't know what's the reason, but they are disappointing me. My bad now. So as you also, thanks for watching this video. Even though some Listerine, I was saving some power on you. I bet on you, but disappointed me again. But this product right here, this trade for the last time, it was the best. Eventually, I don't want to trade again. But thanks for watching this.